dun dun dun. Don't drop that dun dun dun.
Listen, it seemed really quiet tonight. Oh, it's a 5-0. It's the fuzz. It's the po-po. It's a poor life. It's the pink. Naughty boy. Yo, dude, where are you going?
There's a guy in our thing as well. He just got squashed. Fuck the sake.
Oh my god. Oh, my ass is nonsense. I'll just text the police whilst you're going. Fart around.
Lock it up again, mate. I'm texting them as well, in case I get fucking something on my face. Yeah, go on, let me out.
What's that?
You'll have to move because you're on the spawn point as well, mate. The guy trying to get in, I think. No worries.
Right, dude, get out of the car. I need to talk to you about the gun.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Stop that. Please.
Fucking hell! Twice!
Right, guys, I've got nothing to worry about, okay? Because that guy was doing it to me. Ever Raptor, I've just gone and taken you off the wanted list, so pardon you, so that's all fine. And
all right.
MorbidLemming, I'm going to check if you're on the wanted list too soon.
I don't think I would be, but I thought right, the text just
fine.
In case.
Raptor, I've actually pardoned you. I know what that guy's doing, he just keeps trying to jump in front of people's cars, he's just doing it to me as well. So,
Alright, that's fine.
If he keeps doing that, I'm going to report him to you.
Alright, thanks very much, mate.
Have
thank
nice
you.
Day, guys.
Cheers, mate. I can't remember what I've got.
I'm just being my truck.
I don't have a pistol. Do your weapons despawn then?
No, I'm aware of.
Oh, my fucking gun's despawned, but... Vehicle on the spawn point. Why shut the door, man?
Yeah, there's a car on it. Gone now. Got bolted out of this place! Oh my god.
Oh, that tune.
We're going. We need to go back on ourselves.
Hold up. I'm coming from it. Hold up.
Alright, come on, my friend.
Go on.
Alright, you go first, I'll bring up the rear. Fucking hell.
You're used to it, so...
Yeah.
Oh no, people.
Convoy!
Fire down here, we've got action! Do you want to go that way, or do you want to just carry on?
Let's keep going. Or go right, whatever you want to do.
This is the way.
way it is, bro. It's just the way it is.
It's the way it is.
Quick, get out of town. Go, go.
I'm using my boost. I'm off, mate. The old armor controls are so much better than the new ones.
I'm contemplating reverting to them, but I don't do well with learning controls and then learning a different set. I keep pressing the original buttons all the time.
Oh, three keys, really.
Plus the fact that what else has changed?
What else is
different?
Change, like, your action bars, like, open stuff and whatnot, and, you know, getting vehicles and fuse them. And your space bar, you can identify who's who.
I'm sure I changed them and it was no different when I looked.
Your inventory. I could probably get a helmet after this, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I've got 800,000 on me. 900,000. Yeah, 900,000 I've got. So this will get me to 1.1 mil.
Have about 900 grand by the time we do it.
I was looking, heroin's not viable enough to do it. The diamonds are 100k per run.
I say, how long it is, this is the viable, least expensive way to do it.
Yeah.
But everyone knows that, and that's where it runs the risk.
That's it.
Oh, he lost it. He lost it, nearly.
No, I don't lose it.
Me,
I don't
know. Overcompensated going around the corner.
Pretty quiet down here lately, though, you know.
It ain't been when I come here. I got fucking chased out of the oil town. Like, he just kept parking up and trying to shoot out the tyre. Trying to rob me. Got pulled over by the police and got random stop and search.
When? Down here?
No, I pulled up. I was escaping from the guy that was shooting fuck out of me, and I went head towards the police headquarters.
Yeah.
The guy pulled me over and said, nothing to worry about, it's just a stop and search. I was like, what are you fucking stopping me for when I just got shot at? Go and fucking police the oil run roads. He's like, no need for the attitude, it's just a random stop and search, no need to take it personally. I was like, do your job! I'm making an honest living, and matey over there is shooting fuck out of me, trying to rob me, and I'm the one getting pulled up for it.
That makes sense.
He goes, alright, so yeah, everything checks out, no illegal stuff, just there's a lot of drug runs going on around here, but in future, just don't take it personally. I said, fuck off! Cheers, mate, you know, nice one. Oh, he's lost it, he's rolled it!
Oh, it was in town.
Oh, you're lucky.
I haven't got night vision. If we're doing night vision, so we're just rolling with the lights off. We need to go get night vision.
I've got night vision.
I haven't.
Let's try it. Let's turn the lights off and night vision. Oh, that's a lot better. That is a lot better.
Well, I'm glad you can see where you're going. I can see 2 foot in front.
You have got night vision.
I haven't.
I'm sure I saw them on your head when I jumped in the car.
Press have I?
L to turn your lights off and then press N for night vision.
No, not happening.
Man of trees, man of trees! Are we stopping here then, are we? Fucking hell, man. Jesus.
I'm looking at my map here.
Press Control M and it'll bring up the little mini-map. That's why I have it on, so that I can do like these little... Did you just hit that tree and go through it?
Yeah.
School of Apter Driving, 101.
Shit, someone's here. Dude, friendly. We good?
Yeah, she's talking.
Can't hear him.
mine in, mate.
Oh, that's the 12 ninja. Aye, mate. That top ninja, that's him. Who's just spoke.
Who's that? Is that the guy that was fucking you over?
No, it's the guy here that's in the helmet.
Oh, okay. Well, my chat's gone, so...
You need to take that steam thing down.
Yeah, cool. Who is he? Ninja?
Yeah.
Someone in the chat just said hi ninja. That P tranny guy. Right, we've got some people doing oil runs, yo.
We'll do this one, I'm gonna get some weapons after this one.
Yeah, yeah. He's making a run for you, mate.
I'm not pranny, mate. I think it's just the fact that you sent it in general chat, that's all.
I can only just hear him.
Yeah.
Type it.
Oh shit, it's locked. Bang. Well, welcome to EVA Does an Oil Run. And that's pretty much
maybe later we might come up here in off-road vehicles with weapons and jack that guy's truck.
What is that thing? Sorry mate, what was that? I don't know, it's 250 in weight.
Get a box of Hemet as soon as you can, yeah, that's what I said before, and that's the most lucrative. Get the box Hemet, which is what he's got with the, like, the container on the back.
Yeah.
That's the most lucrative one, man.
The thing is, you're more viable to get robbed, though.
Oh yeah, of course you are. You're fucking slower than everyone else. They know you're carrying shitloads of stuff.
Before I get that, I need to gear up. Get some assault rifles and some shit. There's fucking mad at people. Pop, 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 pop.
I mean, we can get an assault rifle. There is, I think, there's only one legal one in the game.
We can have the PDM. I think it has a PDW in the machine gun.
Mm.
I can't remember the top of my head what it was. I was looking at the server list, but...
Guy ever turn the fuck his lights off, man? We're lit up like a Christmas tree over here.
Mine's off. On.
No, his. Just tell him to buy some night vision, man.
He's got some.
Tell him to fucking turn them on then.
What did you kick for?
Huh?
The guy in the thing got kicked. Where's this song? I feel like doing something illegal tonight. Do a two-man, a bank job, and see what happens.
We have to have a look at how many players are on and what cops are on. Look. There is fuckloads of cops on.
What's that? They've just recruited.
There's 11 cops on.
We can take them.
There's two army. There's an army general and an army AF, whatever that stands for. One, two.
Four.
There's about seven cadets, seven or eight cadets on, a couple of sergeants and whatever. Another game of daytime, nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime!
I'm really full.
Truck's full. How do you buy stuff? Pranny just been robbed.
Please. Shame. Just been robbed, please. Why does he keep it in please? It's like one of them. Oh, please hold, please. Thank you very much, please. Thank you, please. Goodbye, please. Oh, sir, please. How much do you get?
How much do you get per run for that, Ninja?
Sure. Side channel. Oh. Wrong.
Just told everybody we're over here doing oil. I can't buy a driving license. Did you lock the gang?
Nah, no worries. What?
Did you lock the gang?
Yeah, why?
I used to get 250k, but my bud told me that he got 400k.
He's doing 400k per round.
That's only 100 grand more.
Yeah,
we're quicker at doing it because of the. You're not spending too much time standing here. I'm done, mate. I'm full.
Yeah, so am
I. You just think we turned up halfway when he was.
Are you in your car?
I am, yeah.
Well, I'm driving off. I'll wait for you on the road.
I've got no lights on, I'm following you, yeah?
Yeah, that's fine.
Happy!
Give it all the way, mate. Let's fucking get some fireworks going. Why are you honking?
Because I was on your left. You've not seen me.
Oh. Well, where are you going, Larry?
Where?
Fucking hell, mate. You need to hit that massive rock there.
That's a massive swerve.
Buddha Nukem just went live. So he'll be doing some oil runs, I'm sure. If not, fucking some people up. Where did matey and his big box go?
He's already there, I can see him. At least I've seen his lights go anyway. Whoa!
There's a tree there, watch out.
It probably works out the same as a hammer, you know? Like you said.
Well, the amount of fuel that's into consideration, which we haven't really worried about because we haven't had to do it. How much you're having to stay in one location to process it all, to sell it, to store it.
He's not even here, which is weird.
I'm gonna pull up behind you, mate.
Well, as much.
Shit.
Alright. We need to recruit people into our convoy.
Police hosting a party at the nightclub. It's free admission unless Matthew wants to tax people getting in. Oh, that's going to be a clusterfuck a little bit later then. You've just said, yeah, all the police are going to be in one location, and the Mafia's going to be there as well. Oh yeah, I'm going to just have my hand up and go and get robbed, thank you very much.
I know.
Oh, you fucking...
What?
It's going to take me so much longer to process, because I ain't standing near, right next to the fucking dude.
What's
no domestics on the stream.
Huh? What is it? He's on. What time to stop? You don't need to know. 10:04. Just go in. Put the door in. Put the door. They're Thunderbirds or Thunderhawks, I don't know.
Thunderbird?
Yeah.
Oh shit, he's just arrived, are you kidding me? He scared the crap out of me just now.
Domestic live on stream. Fuck off, go away!
Two more and I'm done, mate. Just think one grenade, man, fucking could allow.
Oh. How's he only just turned up? Which way is he now?
I don't know, but that alone is surely fucking worth keeping these for a little bit longer.
I won't get rid of this, I'll probably get a helicopter. I won't get a helmet.
If the oil runs in a chopper.
No, I mean... We'll go for like rides or something, go on an explore rather than staying in Pagos. Yeah, it's back over here, right? Right, the last one.
Yeah, same.
Story Chile connected.
Sergeant's just jumped on. There's a load of coppers coming on now.
Ready for the party. P-A-R-T-Y? For you.
Roll out!
Oh, desync. Just sync your info. I've got a link, bro.
Well, ideally you want to sync it after you've sold it, but I suppose it stops you fucked over in the process, doesn't it? Up to 30 seconds before logging off. Where are you going? You might want to check the left when you pull out of that junction next time. You might get T-boned or blown up.
The right. I can't see it anyway, if you didn't have any lights on. Do you want any driver can get some pistols or what?
I think we're going to need them. Especially if you want to start going around robbing people.
There is the use, so... Actually no, we'll... I'll go buy a hatchback.
I've got an SUV in my car, in my garage.
This was a bit nippy, that's all. I've got two SUVs, just can't buy a hatchback the faster.
Slow down.
You only know if you if they spot you.
No, they got a radar. Anyone that's speeding in the vicinity, they'll know. Flags up in red. Speeding vehicle. Guy trying to get my truck.
Now that wall's up.
There's a guy running to you.
Where?
It's from the shop.
Weirdo. Go bank my 60k. kind of off, isn't it?
Start at 12 o'clock GMT, 46 minutes ago.
Someone here with a rifle. Fucking bank it.
Yeah.
Guys just sitting down with a rifle, so.
It's positive. I've only got 3 to sell now.
I'm on 1.1 million. I was gonna get some pistols and shit.
I've got the 18 grand left over from the 3 that are in there, that'll do me for a weapon and whatnot.
Yeah, I'm gonna take another 20 out.
Why?
I only have 10 on me.
Oh, have you not got nothing less to sell then?
No, I sold it all.
Don't stop or anything, sit down and check my money quick on the drive. Have I only got 660 odd grand?
Yeah.
Oh, I spanked 400 odd yesterday, didn't I?
Go on.
I had to buy a new truck.
Oh, I,
What were you doing?
Pulling in.
Why?
We're gonna get some guns, aren't we?
We can go and get some guns and then do an oil run on the way back.
You pissed?
What?
I didn't take my truck up that way so they get gunshot.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forget it's fucking you have to go up through the checkpoint and that, don't
you? Not even that, it's just suicide and you're trying to get away if people fucking ambush you or shit their thing. I'll take my car.
Oh, yours is a shed, man. Mate, Ian's hemmets just arrived. Whoa there! Yeah, cheers.
You know, man.
Fucking reckless cunt.
Fucking idiot, just running across the... Would you do that in real life? Just run across fucking four corners, a car turning onto it.
You were turning in, I didn't expect you to come in that way. Yeah, look, he saw it. He saw it.
What? So what? Is that you in the car?
Yeah.
I have to go, you guys can sell it. What? I just wanna go onto this main road and then just literally just stand this main road. Shit, I'm speeding. I don't think there's a mini map.
Do you mean a director?
I think it's just down this road now, isn't it, really?
Well, yeah, you gotta follow it round past the car shop.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Well, where is everyone?
There ain't that many people on, mate, to be honest. There's only about 40 odd people on.
Is there?
Yeah, man.
Everyone's got to get there beautifully. That's the 5-0.
Yeah, I was just doing about 60.
Oh, we're out anyway, mate. We're in the town. I think it said there was no limit outside of town, I think.
No speed limit, I read that on the forums.
No speed limit, but in the towns it's 50.
Yeah.
Car coming. Another 5-0, man. Oh, sign. Oh, well done.
You got a repair kit?
Undo, undo, get out, get out.
I can't see shit, do you want to drive?
Someone's coming, someone's coming.
Run!
What are you doing?
I can see lights.
The police! You're a dick, he's all busted in here. Get over here and repair the fucking car. Oh my god, you're so funny.
Why do you follow me?
You fucking just drawn attention, big style.
Hello, mate.
Gotta address him by officer.
I'm just gonna see if you need some help, but if you've got a repair kit, okay. See you guys.
Yeah, good time. Thanks. That's nice of him. Not after money.
Yeah, there's no saying he wouldn't charge you for it.
That'll be $5,000, please. What? You just threw me off? Kill yourself. Which way do I go, directly?
Bear left. And then we have to go through a checkpoint.
I actually got night vision goggles.
You got a checkpoint coming up. Doesn't look to be anyone there.
No.
But there are a lot of cops on, so I would probably tone it down a bit going through.
Why?
Just keep going.
So bumpy these roads, man. Oh, it was a car. Was it a car? No, it's a garage. Do I have to bear right at any point?
No, just keep going, keep going. You will have to at some point, but it's not for a while.
Car up ahead.
There must be a power plant over there on the left somewhere. That's where the meth and the heroin dealer are. That's where we got fucked up the other day. Landed, made 130 grand, got blown away.
That's your shit, man.
Right, you want to be bearing off left. Bearing off right up here at some point. We ran up 200 metres.
Is that a fire?
No, it's a light in a. What's it? Yeah, here.
That's the military base, I think, isn't it?
Yeah. There'll be a right turn coming up, go straight on, and then you want to bear left at the fork in the road.
Okay.
or just go right.
Fork in the road.
Left at the end.
End of where? Here?
Yeah, here. It's coming up on our left after the turn. That house there on the left corner. Can't see a fucking thing. Why can't I get out?
Locked it, mate.
Lock me in, Larry.
Uh oh. Contact, soldier.
I can't see.
That's your too bad, son.
Oh my god, I can't see.
What did you buy?
Nothing, I just can't see what I'm doing. I need to put lights on the fucking door.
Blind, I've got night vision on, bro.
I can't speak to him.
Oh, I don't have a gun license. I can't buy shit.
Oh, you can.
I completely forgot from the other day that I didn't have one.
Shit.
What do I want to buy? A hunting rifle?
Let me give you some money.
I can't buy anything apart from the fucking P-Tal.
Find me a pistol with some ammo. How much are the rifles in here?
150.
150 what? Grand?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Can I give you cash?
What'd you give me it back for?
You what back?
Oh, I gave you 15 grand to get me a pistol.
I want me as well. Fuck. What are you doing?
Waiting for you to buy me a gun, son!
Money.
I've given you it already!
Bang on about it. I'm not enough!
How much is it?
25 grand.
You are kidding me.
No.
Well, I ain't got enough money then.
Oh my god. Are you serious? Have you made me drive all the way out here?
Well, you have to take me to the airfield and I'm gonna get some money.
This? No other closer ATMs?
No.
Oh, brilliant. This is going to be fucking fun, isn't it? Come on then.
So where can I get a license for a gun?
Well, we're going to have to go back anyway.
We're
going to have to go back. I might just drive back to Pagos and get a rifle license and shit.
Well, that was a waste of journey. That was sweet.
Driving like a... Which way am I going here now?
Go left. We go back the way we came.
I'll just go straight on down this road and then turn left.
Yeah, because that's not going to double our time at all. there is an ATM in that Shakari, whatever you want to call it. Not the way you're going. It's parallel with the checkpoint. Oh no, there's an ATM at the checkpoint.
Is there? Well,
yeah.
We'll just go to the checkpoint then. Down here and then left.
At the Trier Junction, there left.
Ping pong.
Like here, left. That's it, wrecked the little node in the ground. Bear straight. 4.5 miles.
Watch out, darking, I was in a minute.
I got night vision on.
Let me take night vision off.
Yeah.
Hang on.
We're not on a straight road, dude.
Not that.
Really not the time to be turning the lights off and shit.
Is it? No, it is. Even in that natural real life where you've been driving and just thought, oh.
I've done that.
I've done it.
There's a road near where I live that's got, like battery powered cat's eyes.
Yeah.
So that obviously they don't need light for them to actually work or reflect. And I had in my old car, I had a digital dash of all blue LEDs and neons and everything. I'll drive down there. I pull over into the middle of the road, drive over the cat's eyes and turn my lights off. Like a racing game.
Like Tron.
Yeah. Got a gas station coming up, son.
Oh, we're alright, I feel.
He's like world speeding. Why is my chat gone again? Oh, lost it.
I'm getting a bit of lag.
Can you not see the? Oh, there we go. It's like, can you not see the through the chat when you're in the car? But this game is bugged.
It's the servers, you know. I was reading the servers depend on what FPS you get.
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah.
Ooh, on the right hand side, after this building, or in this building, should I say?
In there somewhere.
Oh, dude, give me the keys to your car, please. When I come back.
Why have I only got 96 health?
Where the fuck is... Oh, it's not even in this building. What a douche.
Where is it?
Not this side, the other side. I hear police. Watch out.
Oh, it's the army. Oh, it's the rebels.
Oh, are they here?
They just ran right through. That's like a high-speed chase. That's brilliant.
Was there actually anyone... Were they actually chasing anyone?
Yeah, just the rebels in one of them big fucking armored truck things.
Oh, the Ifrit.
Yeah, that's
so weird. How much was guns and shit?
25k for a weapon, $75 for the ammo.
So what's that? 25 for a pistol, 25 for an assault rifle?
Yeah, so 25k for a pistol, $75 for assault, for an Eclipse magazine, rather.
Yeah, but is that 25 for a pistol and 25 for a, what's it?
What, a rifle?
Yeah.
A rifle's 150.
Oh, have you got any, you ain't got any healing, have you?
No, nothing.
I think I'm only gonna go with a 30 grand, I think.
That's what I'd do. There's mafia around here, or the rebels, whichever.
Well, no, I was gonna take out, about 200 grand to get a rifle.
No.
Pistol and some ammo, but... Fuck that. Rolling around with 200 large. When will we turn the lights on?
What?
What? Oh, there's a car. Turn your lights on, bro! Fucking shameful.
That'd be a night vision. Not here, it's a popper.
They murderized him. Police brutality. Hi. Why are you aiming at us? We ain't done nothing wrong.
Where do I need to go?
Where are we going? Gun.
Yeah.
Do a right this next left. Right this next left. Right of the next turn. It be a crossroad coming up. This road.
They're in a fucking low as well.
Do a left and then an immediate right. So straight on there, that's it. Be your next left. As in at the end of the road left, sorry. Well, it don't make a difference, it's fine.
Where?
Go right.
I'm so confused. Is like, yeah, go left, now go right, yeah, that doesn't really make a difference. Oh, fucking turn here then, shut up.
Straight road, got a big kink left coming up.
That's it.
Sorry, so speaking rally turn, hairpin left. In 10 meters.
Left, decrest.
Left, hill. Over crest, bridge, into water. Mediate right.
Right.
Tree, tree, tree. I was joking, but alright. Fucking hell, man. Keep going all the way to the end and do a left church.
I can hear a helicopter right above us.
Yeah, he's gone. He just chipped off.
Pull this down, yeah?
Yeah, it's coming up on next road on the left.
Right, I'll wait here.
Can't, you gotta buy it, mate.
Oh yeah, I'll have to go in there. Come in, my anger bit. I have to be quick, I can hear the helicopter. Yeah.
It's right above us. It's going past. It's one of them big fuckers.
We need to go. I'll pull up somewhere, I'll give you this weapon and shit in a minute. Oh my god, that's thunder, man. The brakes off, dickhead!
What?
The car, I can't... Oh. Right, off panel. Where are you? I'm here.
I'll come to you because you can't see.
Yeah.
That ain't that dark in here. I suppose it does get popped fucking off.
It's on the ground.
Can you not just open my backpack and put the ammo in?
No.
What do you mean no?
Oh, we need to go back.
Huh?
We need to go back.
Why? You didn't get any ammo.
I didn't get a gun.
What do you mean you didn't get a gun? I picked it up.
Yeah, but I got you a gun. I didn't get me a gun.
You already bought yourself a gun.
Yeah, but it's not... it doesn't matter. Check your backpack.
Yeah, I got two mags.
Right, okay. Yeah, I've no gun, and I've only 18 grand. Fucking hell. How's that happen now? How much ammo have you got in the pistol?
30 round. I just loaded. Yeah, so you got 30 rounds, 9mm, plus 1 mag.
Fucking hell, man. Have you got any other money on you?
Well, I give you 25 grand.
Yeah, but have you got anything else on you?
5 grand.
Give me that 5. Is it daylight now?
No.
Why's it gone light all of a sudden?
It's getting lighter, but there's a floodlight behind us.
Now the skies are opening up. I've got 23 grand now. Oh!
Sorry, I had a sneezing fit, officer. It is getting lighter.
Yeah.
I think it's going to stop raining.
Can you not take any clips out of your pistol?
No.
You can't?
No.
You sure?
It works. It's got that weird thing that as soon as you reload, that clip's gone.
Oh, hang on. Need 1,000. We're going to have to go to ACM and come back.
Really?
Yeah. I like $600. Can you sell your GPS and shit for me?
No.
Just do
a... how about no?
Why? You don't need it, you're sat in a car.
How do you think we're getting around, Dillhole? I can't do anything anyway because I can't access it, can I?
What?
Because I haven't got gun license, I can't see the shop. It won't let me get in the buy menu.
What the fuck's that? Well, I've also got ATM then. I have no map now, I've just sold my map to. I can't see where I'm going.
Straight on. Fork in a road coming up there, right? Straight for 3 miles. You are driving illegally with no lights on.
Daylight, I don't need lights.
Repeat, you are driving illegally with no lights on. In a state of the USA, it is illegal to drive with no lights on when it is raining.
Is it?
Yes.
Huh.
If you have your window wipers on, you've got to have your lights on.
Why?
It's their rules, man.
Weird.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. I can see that you're cleaning your windows with your window screen wipers. Please ensure your headlights are now on. Could you imagine?
You haven't drank anything in a while. You should find something to drink. Good shout, old bean. If you get searched, I would get bum raped, you know that?
Why?
Because, I don't have a firearms license, and I'm carrying a firearm.
I'm back to you, people. We just wasted so much time doing this.
Thank you. Oh my god.
I was tempted to get a rifle, but I thought it's only gonna waste money really.
You'll only shoot the wrong person and you'll get nicked and it'll get taken away, so.
Exactly. I'd rather just keep spending 25k on a pistol.
More accurate anyway.
Is it?
Of course it was a single fire weapon, isn't it?
Well, the rifle's got select fire.
Yeah, but most rifles just spray and pray and it panic and just hold the trigger down and just spit through ammo. Got a right coming up.
Oh shit.
Alright, well that's us walking back then.
Is it?
Yeah man.
I saw my toolkit as well. Shit. Oh man.